Much makeup in the world.
Thank you all for coming. Hope you call some friends to join you. The summer concert series is put on by Southborough Recreation Department and Southborough Youth and Family Services. And we'd like to thank all of our sponsors, especially the Southborough Cultural Arts Council, for their support and generous funding for this program. Tonight is the second concert of our series. For more information about the concert schedule, please visit the concession stand to grab a flyer to take home with you. So over there, Friends of the Southborough Youth Commission is selling concessions, and proceeds from the concession sales go to the Send a Kid to Camp program, which provides camp scholarships to Southborough youth who wouldn't otherwise be able to enjoy a summer camp experience. At each concert, dinner, drinks, and snack items will be sold, so please consider enjoying some food and supporting a good cause at the same time. Domino's Pizza donated some pizza for tonight's concert, so a big thank you to them as well. At tonight's concert, we're happy to have The Reminiscence. They have been entertaining audiences of all ages throughout New England since 1973. The band specializes in music from the 1950s through the 90s, playing a collection of great music for all kinds of musical tastes and generations. Entertaining is their specialty. They love to make people happy and enjoy themselves. Please welcome The Reminiscence.
Thank you, Laurie. Laurie, what a great job.
Right.
Now, don't try this at home. Laurie is a trained professional. Good job, Laura. Hello, everybody. We are The Reminiscence. First time here in Southborough, and it's very impressive.
Very nice.
Nice place. I wanted to move here, but they won't let me in. We'll start off with a song that was done by the killer, Jerry Lee Lewis. We have a killer of our own, Dougie Lee Lewis. Got a whole lot of shaking going on.
Got any personality ready?
Yeah.
Hey, come along, baby. Whole lot of shit going on. Hey, come along, baby. Really got the bull by the horn. We're faking. Whole lot of shit going on. Hey, come along, baby. We got chicken in a barn.
Who's barn? What barn?
That barn. Come along, baby. Really got the bull by the horn.
Short break. Oh, no, we can't. We just started, didn't we? At my age, I forget sometimes, you know? Once again, we do music from the 1950s, 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s. We'll do music that hasn't been done yet. We'll do some country music.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
And anything you might want to hear, please feel free to ask us, and we'll do the best we can to accommodate you.
All right.
We're going to do a great song right now that was done by a group called The Drifters. It's called Under the Boardwalk.
Oh, when the sun beats down, burns a char up on the roof, and your shoes get so hot, you wish your tired feet were fireproof. Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, yeah, on a blanket with my baby, it's where I. Oh, from the park you hear the happy sound of a carousel. You can almost stick the hot dogs and french fries they sell. Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, on a blanket with my baby, that's where I'll be. Under the boardwalk, out of the sun. Under the boardwalk, we'll be having some fun. Under the boardwalk, people walking above. Under the boardwalk, we'll be falling in love. Under the boardwalk, boardwalk. Sound of a carousel. You can almost think the hot dogs and french fries they sell. Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, on a blanket with my baby, that's where I'll be. Under the boardwalk, we'll be having some fun. Under the boardwalk, people walking above. Under the boardwalk, we'll be falling in love. Under the boardwalk, boardwalk. Having some fun under the boardwalk. People walking above under the boardwalk. We'll be falling in love under the boardwalk. Boardwalk. From the park you hear the happy sound of the carousel. Can almost taste the hot dogs and french fries they sell. Down by the sea, yeah. On a blanket with my baby, that's where I'll be. Under the boardwalk, out of the sun. Under the boardwalk, we'll be having some fun. Under the boardwalk, people walking above. Under the boardwalk, falling in love under the boardwalk, boardwalk.
Under the boardwalk, the Drifters.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
Wow, you know, I hate to say it, but when I left the stage, it tipped quite a bit.
This way here, I think, right?
right. Nice night.
Beautiful
turned out to be
night.
Good, see?
Beautiful night.
Doreen was a skid.
A skid?
Yeah, Doreen was a skid. She says, I don't know if we're going to get it in. I said, Doreen, don't be a skid.
Where'd you go to school, Walt, didn't I?
Yeah, no. This song was done by Wilbert Harrison. I don't know when. Is he still around?
I think he is, isn't he?
I think he still is.
He galloped away. You still see him in those reruns with Mr. Ed. You know.
It's called Kansas City.
All right, if you're sitting down, I want y'all to clap your hands and help us out. Here we go.
I'm going to Kansas City. Kansas City, here I come. I'm going to Kansas City. Kansas City, here I come. They got some crazy little women there, and I'm gonna get me one. But I'm standing on the corner, 12th Street and Vine. By Kansas City. bottle of Kansas City wine. Well, I might take a train, I might take a plane, but if I have to walk, I'm gonna get just the same. To Kansas City, Kansas City, here I come. They got some crazy little women there, and I'm gonna get me one.
Let's do it, Doug. Here we go.
Train. I might take a plane, but if I have to walk, I'm gonna get the just the same. Don't you, Kansas City, here I come. They got some crazy little women there, and I'm gonna get me one.
Let's do it, Mark. Here we go.
Some great food over where all the supermodels are hanging out.
By the tent there?
Yeah, over by the tent. It smells good, too.
It does. Popcorn.
Once again, we've been doing this. Mike and I started this band 42 years ago, and we're going to keep doing it till we finally get it right.
Oh, really?
We haven't done it yet, but again, if something you want to hear, let us know. The gentleman down the far end, his name is Mark Poulin. Mark Poulin does Roy Orbison better than anybody in America. There is a Japanese guy that's a little bit better than him, but...
Oh, Wang Orbison.
Yeah, Wang
Orbison. He's good.
But Mark is absolutely the best Roy Orbison guy around. And we're going to do a little mini medley of two great Roy Orbison songs. First song is called In Dreams. Second song, Only the Lonely. The great Mark Poulin.
That was Soy Orbison. A candy-colored clown they call the Sandman tiptoes to my room every night, just to sprinkle stardust and to whisper, go to sleep, everything is alright. I close my eyes and I drift away into the magic night. I softly say a silent prayer, like dreamers do. Then I fall asleep to dream my dreams of you. In dreams I walk with you. To you. In dreams
tonight.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Only in the lonely.
No,
this feeling ain't right. Oh, there goes my baby. There goes my heart. They're gone forever. And so far apart. But only the Lord. I know I cry. Only the Lord.
He's can sing and he's cute and
all right, he's got everything.
He's got it all.
He's got quite a bit.
He's got it all. We do a song. Actually, we're gonna do two songs right now. We're gonna go back in time, back before the professor was born. He always tells me that. I said, Professor, we're gonna do these two songs. He said, you know, those songs were before I was born. And I always say, really?
He said, shut up and count the song.
Exactly. Just do the stupid song.
All right, everybody, clap your hands. Help us out. Here we go.
Well, he rocks in the treats up all day long. Hopping in a bopping and singing his song. All the little birdies on Jaybird Street love to hear the robin go tweet, tweet, tweet. Rockin' Robin. Tweet, tweet, tweet. Rockin' Robin. Buzzing in the Oreo, rocks in the treetop all day long. Hopping in a rockin' Robin, tweet, tweet. Go rockin' Robin, really gonna rock tonight. I said go rockin' Robin, really gonna rock tonight. 1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock round the clock tonight. Put your glad bright sound and join me, hun. We'll have a time. Well, the clock strikes home. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock to broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. When the clock strikes 2, 3, and 4, and the band slows down, we'll yell boom, boom. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock to broad daylight.
Because he's actually a professor at Berklee College of Music. He's wicked smart, and he corrects me all the time.
There you go. You need correcting. Oh.
Now, Doreen, are we on local cable? It's not live, right? For those of you that are watching on cable, I just want you to remember one thing. The cable TV camera, it adds 100 pounds to the entertainers.
Each.
So we're actually, I mean, ask Doreen, she'll say, oh my goodness, they were very, very skinny kids.
We'd like to have them back, but they're too skinny.
They're too skinny. We don't, right? That's good. Okay.
Right.
So people at home, remember that. I'm very excited to have a very dear friend of mine here tonight. Her name is Kim Deans, and Kim was recently voted the most gorgeous accountant in New England.
Really?
And it's too bad because that was it was a title I had for several years, and
no, you're the biggest accountant.
Hi, Kimmy. Arnie, how you doing? Good to see you. Thanks for coming down tonight. We're gonna do a great song. This is one of my favorite things that we do. We started doing a few years ago. One night, Mike and I had finished early, and we went to Hampton Beach to see this other band, and they did this song, and the gentleman that put it all together and played keyboards is with us right now. His name is Doug Tybor.
We actually stole him from another band.
We stole him big time. That was a steal of a forever.
We're going to take it back with a great, great song by the Moody Blues. You going to really like it? Called Lights and White Satin.
Nights in white satin,
never reaching the end. Letters I've written, never meaning to send. Beauty these eyes of mine never seen before. Just what the truth is, can't say anymore. 'Cause I love you. Some try to tell me words they cannot defend. Just what you want to be, you can be in the end. 'Cause I love you. Oh,
Nice and white set. Thank you, thank you.
Appreciate it, thank you.
Folks, you don't do a song like that without a great keyboard player. We have the best in the business, Doug Tybor on the keyboards.
All right, Doug.
Wow. Nice job. I love that song.
Appreciate it. All right, once again, we have the reminiscences. Now, down in front, if you want with those pink pieces of paper, those are schedules for the band. They list all the shows for the second half of 2015. And we're going to spend our summer up at Hampton Beach in the big Seashell stage. We do that every year. We've got the Cape Cod Scallop Festival we'll be doing. We've got Hampton Beach. We've got all kinds of stuff. So make sure you grab a schedule out of there.
Yeah, we're like pollution. We're everywhere. Hey, where does 2 days ago was Ringo Starr's birthday. And we're still grooving on it because we love Ringo Starr. We love the Beatles. Our drummer, his name is Peter Venito, and he's been with us 20 years. And when he first joined the band, his wife came up to me and said, listen, I'd appreciate it if you don't let Peter sing. I said, well, Maureen, why is that? She said, because he's so adorable, I'm afraid some woman's going to hear him sing and steal him away.
Now, 20 years later.
Yeah, now they've been married a long time. I don't think she cares anymore. What a song by Ringo Starr featuring Peter Venito. A little help from me, friends.
Everybody clap now. What would you think if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key. No, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Yes, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. What do I do when my love is away? Does it worry you to be alive? How do I feel by the end of the day? Are you sad because you're on the run? No, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Yes, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I need somebody to love. Could it be anybody? I want somebody to love. Would you believe it in love at first sight? Yes, I'm certain that it happens all the time. What will you see when you turn out the light? I can't tell you, but I know it's mine. No, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Yes, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I need somebody to love. Could it be anybody? I want somebody to love. No, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Yes, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. I get by with a little help from my friends. A little help from my friends.
Mr. Peter Venito!
Oh, geez, that hurt.
Oh, I don't believe that.
I get it.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, you don't know me, but in fact...
Lucky you.
I have a very, very pretty wife. And it surprised a lot of people because, let's face it, I'm not that good looking. But everyone says, well, how'd you get a pretty wife? And I tell them I used a love potion.
What number?
I used number 9.
Try 18. Double it up.
Signed by the Searchers. Love potion number 9.
Took my problem down to Malibu. You know that gypsy with that gold cap too. She's got a sharp mouth, plenty for the line. Send me a bottle of love potion. chicks. Well, I've been that way since 1956. She looked at my palm and she made a magic sign. Said what you need is love potion over love.
Chinese food app with maybe. I don't know. There you go. We got a lot. Well, actually, we don't have any requests yet, but we'll get some.
Yeah, well, except we did have one.
What's that?
Guy in the back asked if we were done. Can we leave?
Oh, okay.
We're going to go. This past year, actually, we lost half of the best brother duo in the world.
Smothers Brothers.
Not the Smothers Brothers. No.
Wright Brothers?
The Everly Brothers.
Oh.
Do a little tribute to them.
All right, put those hands together now. Here we go.
Bye bye, love. Bye bye, happiness. Hello, loneliness. I think I'm gonna cry. Bye bye, love. Bye bye, sweet caress. Hello, emptiness. I think I'm gonna cry. Bye my love, goodbye. Bye-bye, sweet caress. Hello, empty.
Susie, wake up. Weep up till fast asleep. Wake up, little Susie, and weep. The movie's over, it's 4 o'clock, and we're in trouble deep. Wake up, little Susie. Wake up, little Susie.
Kids.
We should do something with the kids.
I tell you what, see all you kids over here? And I'm going to ask all the kids that are out here, why don't you guys come over here, because I got something special for you, all right?
Yeah,
I want all the kids, all the kids come on down here in front.
Did you bring enough bikes?
No, I didn't. What I want you to do is I want you guys to line up next to me and face out there, okay?
Face out there, because you want to be on cable TV. This is really special.
Now listen, I want all the kids, if they help us out, I got something special for you guys. So all the kids that want to help us out, get something special.
Come on, guys.
Here we go.
There you go.
There we go.
Boy,
we need more kids. More kids down the end here.
I mean, this is really great, because you know what's going to happen? You guys are going to be on TV.
That's right.
And you'll probably be big stars. This is how Miley Cyrus started.
Really? Oh, we get some more. Come on,
oh,
guys.
Oh, get some more, kids. Come on.
Down the end there.
You lost a shoe.
That's all right. We'll make
shooting
it up.
Right back here, back behind the line.
There you go.
The shoe fits.
All right. Come on down, guys. Can we get some more? All the way down.
Yeah.
We want you guys to move back just a little bit.
Yeah, spread out.
Over here. Right here.
Look at the camera. See the young guy with the camera? With the green hat?
All right.
You guys are going to be on TV. This is amazing. Now, the gentleman in front of you, right, with the white hat, his name is Mr. Michael.
Yeah?
Mr. Michael happens to be the greatest dance instructor in the world.
Yeah?
And he actually taught John Travolta how to dance, but you kids don't know, but you adults know. He taught Pee Wee Herman how to dance.
I need to use the phone!
Just so you kids know, Mr. Michael was the one that taught Barney the Dinosaur how to dance.
I love you, you love me, we're a dysfunctional family.
Yeah, that's... Okay. Mr. Michael, what are you going to teach the kids today?
All right, I've got a question for you guys now, all right?
Excellent.
This is going to be tough. A long time ago, we had the privilege of being the opening act for a gentleman by the name of Chubby Checker. It's none of these guys up on stage, all right? Now listen, Chubby Checker had a big song. It was also a dance. Does anybody know the name of the song or the dances? It's the same thing. Does anybody know the name of the song? Who said the twist? Oh, my God. Now, let me ask you a question.
Excellent.
How many girls know how to do the twist?
No,
how many girls?
I'm not a girl.
Can you come over here with me?
Oh, she does. She knows how to do the
twist. Come over here with me.
Okay.
Now, how many boys know how to do the twist?
Doug. Any of the boys know how to
boys
do
it? Can you guys go like this?
Yeah.
Oh, this guy's got it. Come over here.
Oh, well, he's really good. Yeah.
He's
Froggy.
Good.
Froggy.
All right. Now, here we go. Now, watch your face out there, right? Now,
face the camera.
Turn around, face the camera. Now, what is your name?
Ben.
And how old are you?
1 3/4.
12 3/4?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, what is your name?
Grace.
And how old are you, Grace?
Five.
vibe. Now, listen, I want you to shake hands with this guy, because you guys going to be dance partners. Shake hands, all right?
By the power vested in me in the Southboro Recreation Department.
No, you can't marry him today.
Well, Southboro, Doreen said I could do anything I wanted.
On Tuesdays. Now, would you do me a big favor? Could you do me a big favor? A big, big favor. Can you do it for me?
Oh, here we go.
We always have the partners. We always have the boy kiss the girl before.
No.
No?
We don't do kissing now. Stop.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's yucky.
All right. Now, I want you to turn around, face the kids, all right? Okay. You don't have to hold hands, okay? Put your hand down. Okay. Now, show them how to do the twist. Okay.
Oh, that's the twist.
Oh, you guys try it. Let me see.
Oh, this is great.
Over here. Try it.
Can you do it? Everybody, do it.
Let me see you do it. Can you do it? There you go.
Man.
Oh, they're doing a great job.
I like
that. You can stop holding hands now.
Yeah.
Come over here. Get back in line.
Yes.
All the adults, give the kids a big round of applause.
For getting up there. Good job.
Getting out. All right. Now, when I say, are you kids ready? I want you to scream as loud as you can. Say, yeah, as loud as you can.
You have to be wicked loud.
Really loud, all right? We all set? Are you kids ready?
Mike.
What?
Peter fell asleep. That's how boring it was.
You guys got to be a lot louder. This is how loud I want you to be.
How loud should they be anyway?
All right, you see the school over there?
Yeah, I see it.
On the other side of school is Revere Beach. And I want them to hear so loud.
What? This is South, bro. Don't even say it in the same breath.
What are all those hamburger?
No. Yeah, that came from Marlboro.
Right, okay.
That came from Westboro.
Northboro. All right, now listen, guys. Ready?
Shh. Be really loud.
Are you kids ready?
Yeah.
All right, all the adults, clap your hands. Here we go. Here we go, guys. Come on, everybody. Clap your hands. Oh, you're looking good. I'm going to sing my song. It won't take long.
You're my best friend in the world, okay?
Right.
And I don't want to hurt your feelings.
Okay.
But they didn't even look at you. They were dancing by themselves.
Well, let me see. Can you guys do it without me being here? Can
yes,
you do it on your own?
Absolutely.
All right.
Not to mention you blocked the camera.
I know, really. All right, do you want to
All right. Now let's see if these kids can do it without
okay.
you showing. Now you kids remember, you don't have Mr. Michael to lean on. And keep looking at the camera, because this is going to be on cable TV. I would imagine those shows about 3 o'clock in the morning, right? Wake up your parents.
Have some coffee.
No, just kidding.
Now, we all have the parents to help us out, too, because all the parents are going to know this song.
Song by the Isley Brothers, done by the Beatles, a great twist and turn.
1, 2, 3.
All right, if you're not dancing, I want you all to clap your hands now. Here we go.
We'll shake it up, baby.
Shake it up, baby.
Twist and shout.
Twist and shout.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, baby, now.
Come on, baby.
Come on, work it on now.
Work it.
twist now. You kids are doing a good job. Keep twisting. Here we go. Short break, but I want you kids to rest up, okay? Because next set, I want all you kids up here. We're going to be dancing all night. We're going to take a real short break. We'll be back in a few minutes. There's going to be some announcements made. And I'm going to be going around and handing out our schedules here. So if you like a schedule, just let me know, and we'd be happy to do it. Come up here. There you go.
Here's Laurie!
Thank you to the Reminiscence. That was fantastic. And I have to admit, I recognized every single song from when it first came out. So.
From your parents, probably.
It was great. Just a reminder that Friends of the Southboro Youth Commission is selling food under the canopy, and we invite you to go have a bite. And remember that all the proceeds will go to support the Send a Kid to Camp program. And at this time, Tracy, I think, is going to come up and say a few words about that program. Here she is, Tracy.
Hey, everybody. And not to say anything, Laurie, but I knew all the songs, too. But maybe not from when they first came out. But so I wanted to say thank you to Laurie. And as she mentioned, we are selling concessions underneath the canopy to the left of the stage. And all of those proceeds from the concession sales go to Send a Kid to Camp. It's such a wonderful program for families that are unable to send their child to camp, so it gives those children an opportunity to have some summer fun with all the other kids. Also, for many years, the Southboro Youth and Family Services has coordinated a campership program. They've provided free weeks of camp to the children, and they receive some of the free and reduced fee weeks for local and overnight camps as well, such as Bay Camp and the Southboro Extended Day Program Camp. And the commission provides the funds to pay for those. So we like to try to accommodate all the needs of that. Demand for this help has increased significantly over the last several years. In 2014, they were able to provide 58 weeks of camp to 40 Southboro youth. So it is a wonderful, wonderful program. So make sure you get up here and spend some of that hard-earned money and send a kid to camp this year. We also like to mention that we're selling commemorative summer series cups. These were donated from Print Resource. And what the cup does is you purchase it once for $3 at the concession. You get your fill of your drink of choice for that particular day, whether it's lemonade or iced tea. And then every time you want to refill the cup, you get to refill it at a reduced price. I believe it's 75 cents to refill or 50 cents. So it's a great refillable cup for you for the rest of the summer series, and you get to take it home and use it for whatever else. And I just want to make sure that we say thank you to Stop and Shop, to Price Chopper, Home Depot, and Target, and Hannaford's for all helping with tonight's donations of paper products and condiments. I'd also like to thank Domino's for their donation of their pizza this evening. And without anything left, just make sure you guys enjoy your summer and have fun.
All right, hi. I talked to him. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, there's good news and bad news. The good news, a lot of you wonderful people made requests. The bad news, at my advanced age, I forgot it just walking up here. It's...
All right, good job.
Let's go while we're young.
500 meter mosey. What a mosey.
All right. Hey, what a beautiful night here in Southboro. We appreciate it. We want to thank the Southboro Recreation Department for having us. It's our first time here, and what a nice, nice people.
You know, Doreen wanted to handle all our equipment. And I said, well, Doreen, we'll do it. She said, no, I do everything. I do everything. We're going to start off this set with a song by Creedence Clearwater Revival. And it's really funny because Mike always thought that the song was There's a Bathroom on the Right.
It's on the left.
Yeah, that's not it. Special guest here tonight, and her name is, well, let Mike do this.
Well, she's special to me and my wife. It's my mother-in-law, Helen Jazopski, who's over there by the car on the right. Now, Helen, we just celebrated her 100th birthday party a few months ago, and 100 years old.
Still a hottie, too.
There you go. And actually, about a month ago, she was selected. She won't say that because she's too shy, but she was selected as the senior of the year for the entire state of Massachusetts. And that's quite an award for her. She's a remarkable person. We love her very much. Anyways, my point being is that whenever she comes to see us at the concerts, the Willows and all that stuff, she always requests a song. She loves a lady by the name of Patsy Cline. Do you remember Patsy Cline?
Late great.
That's right. We're going to do a song right now and dedicate to Helen. It's called Crazy. So lonely, I'm crazy, crazy for feeling so blue. I knew you'd love me as long as you wanted. Then someday you'd leave me for somebody new. Worry, why do I let myself worry? What in the world can I do? I'm crazy for thinking that my love could hold you. I'm crazy for trying, crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for loving you.
Thank you.
That's for Helen. I love you, Helen.
God bless you, darling. We love you.
Thank you, thank you.
Great job, Mikey.
Thank you very much.
This is not a song I was going to do tonight, but yeah. A friend of mine came up and requested it. His name is Christopher.
All right.
Christopher really likes this song. And you know, the J-Man likes this song too, so.
Okay.
It'd be like two cool guys will like the song. The definitive drumming song, any drummer worth his salt can do this.
All right.
And we have the best drummer in captivity.
Planet.
Let's not get crazy. Peter Venito, we had a request for Christopher to do a little bit of Wipeout. Wipeout. As I mentioned earlier, Mr. Mark Poulin does Roy Orbison than anybody I've ever heard.
Yes, that's true.
And this is an interesting song because this was on his last album. The last album Roy Orbison did was A Mystery Girl. And this is a song called You Got It.
One, two, three, four. Everybody put your hands together. Help us out. Here we go.
Every time I look. Yeah.
Know that if you have a child playing in the sand, they're staying totally clean. They're not getting dirty at all. You won't have to throw them in the bathroom when you get home. They're perfectly fine.
A little dusty, but that'll do.
Yeah, it's clean.
Hey, my good friend Jaden's here tonight, and the J-Man comes to see us a lot.
That's right.
Since you were real little. I mean, he was really small when he first came, right?
Yep.
He was a baby. And he didn't even make a request, but I know what he wants to hear.
We know what he likes.
Right after this is, this is Southborough.
Yes, how appropriate.
And that's so appropriate for us to do some Southern rock
in
Southborough.
You got it. All right.
The song that was done by Leonard Skinner, Sweet Home, Alabama.
This is where we really need you to clap along now. Here we go.
I hope Missy Young will remember.
Yay!
All right. We'll go to Alaska.
Sweet home, Abilama. Whatever.
That's a lunch meat.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, my friend Mike Joyle. Again, we've been friends since we were in the fifth grade together. And we put the band together 42 years ago. But you know, as old as he is, and he is old, there's one thing that he still does.
What's that?
Hanky Panky.
Oh, let me get my tambourine.
I meant the song.
Oh.
Sung by Chubby James and the Shondells. Hanky Panky.
My baby does the hanky panky.
Yeah. My baby does the hanky panky.
Walking on down the line.
Yeah. That pretty baby for that very first time. That pretty little girl standing all alone. That pretty baby, can I take you home? I give you love and never thinking of her.
My baby does the hanky panky.
Yeah. My baby does the hanky panky.
Moment, if I could, to introduce the members of the band.
Dom.
Don't yell at me because I wrote it down. Introduce the band.
You're supposed to introduce the band to the audience.
Oh, that makes way more sense.
I think it does.
Ladies and gentlemen, the newest member of the band on the keyboards. He's a superstar in every event. The great Doug Tybor on the drum.
Now.
The gentleman in the back, one of the finest drummers in New England. We love him to death. He's been a reminiscer for 20 years. And if he doesn't play his cards right, this might be his last year. The great one, Peter Venito on the drum.
That hurts.
Thank you.
The gentleman on the far end, you heard him. No one does Roy Orbison better than him. Nobody plays or sings better than him. The great Mr. Mark Poulin.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
The gentleman on bass and on vocals, also our musical director and keeps me in line, the professor, Ken Zambello. Guy to my right, one of the founders of the band 42 years ago. He just recently retired from the police force in Weston, so now he has a lot more time to sing music and also to spend at Dunkin' Donuts. My best friend, Mr. Michael Joyal.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Thanks, Cell Phone, for having us. Appreciate it. And what can I say about our leader, Mr. Don Vicioni? He's kind of shy, and he doesn't say too much, but he's a great guy. He started the band along with me 42 years ago. Would you welcome our leader, Mr. Don Vicioni?
Thank you, Cell Phone, for having us. We really appreciate it.
Hey!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to ask Mark to do the most difficult Roy Orbison song that there is. It's very, very difficult. In fact, before Mark joined the band, Mike tried to sing it, and he ended up getting a hernia.
Yeah, but I got the lead Jersey Boys, so.
Great, great song by the name of Crying.
I was all right for a while. I could smile for a while. But I saw you last night. You held my hands so tight as you stopped to say hello. Oh, you wished me well. You couldn't tell that I'd been crying over you, crying over you. Then you said so long, left me standing all alone, alone and crying, 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 crying. That I was over you, but it's true, so true. I love you even more than I did before. But darling, what can I do? Oh, you don't love me, and I'll
better than that. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. Nice job, Mark.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Wow.
If you think that song is easier to do.
I know it is.
Amazing.
We know a song that was done by a gentleman about a little boy who could play guitar like ringing a bell.
All right.
I play guitar like chopping wood.
Salad shooter. A 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
shiny rigger. He's the car, he's the car, and a gun is set. No ship beneath a tree by the railroad tracks. Angel is a thing sitting in the shade. Strolling to the rhythm of the driver's seat. People passing by would stop and say, oh my, that little got you going.
Go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go, go.
Doctor, Dr. Arnie is here tonight, and that's the reason I can see you folks. Without Arnie, I'd just think you're a bunch of specs. Thank you. We got two more songs to go, but, you know, over many years, we've opened up for a lot of acts, but one of the acts we opened up for a couple of times.
2.5, actually.
2.5. They're known as America's Band, and they are the Beach Boys. Now, when we opened up for the Beach Boys, they had all these beautiful cheerleaders. So I'm wondering if all the girls over at the food table, if you'd be our official Beach Boy cheerleaders, when we start doing this music, maybe, you know, dance a little bit.
There you go.
And, was that a good idea?
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, yeah. Anyway, so this is a song by America's Band, Surfing USA.
If everybody had an ocean across the USA, then everybody be surfing like California. You see them wearing their bag and I see silence too. Pushy, pushy blonde hair, surfing USA. You get them surfing in. We're surfing, surfing USA.
relaxing down our circles. We can't wait for June. We'll all be gone for the summer. We want safari to stay. Tell the teacher we're surfing. Surfing USA.
Reminiscence for this great music, and they're going to play one more song to send us out.
Thanks, Laura.
Give this young lady a big round of applause, would you please?
Ladies and gentlemen, we end all of our shows one particular way. We are great flag wavers. Mike and I are both Navy veterans and proud of it. The United States of America is not perfect, folks, but it's the greatest country in the world. Will you join us as we salute that great country? A little bit of God Bless America.
God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light.
Beside her and guide.
myself, Carl. We are the Reminiscence. Thank you.
Thank you.
Good night, everybody. If you do get a chance, make sure you get a schedule. Drive safely. God bless you all. Thank you.
Thank you.
Goodbye, Helen.
Yeah.